standing astride the fulcrum of the seesaw, you can still feel what's going on, but you're not experiencing the extremes. And I think that may be a way of living a fairly healthy life, because
well, it's very balanced, isn't it?
Yeah.
You are about on balance, the balance point. Yeah.
But that doesn't mean to say that you're dull and boring and mediocre and moderate, and doesn't mean that at all.
Well, you're oscillating between the absurd and the everyday.
Mm.